We're standing at one of Maribor's more somber and peculiar monuments. Officially, it's called Freedom Monument or Liberty Monument. It's dedicated to the partisans from World War II. However, since the 70s, locals have referred to it somewhat lovingly as Kojak, after Telly Savalas of the popular TV show. If you look above me here, you can see Tito right next to the gentleman below the star.